Now, Tamil Nadu, especially Chennai, has become a hot spot. Villupuram and Kadalur also hot spots. Therefore, people are entering into Puducherry without the knowledge of the officials, and they are settling in the relative places. Because in Puducherry, today there are about 30 cases. Karikal, Mahe, and Yanam, which was the Corona free region, it also got one, because one person who came from Hyderabad and he contracted the COVID-19.